Hi, I'm Yuen Kuan, CEO of SingTel Consumer Singapore. I've been nominated to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I'm honored to take up the challenge today. ALS is actually a very terrible disease with no cure, and I think, you know, to let the public be aware of this disease is very important. I will encourage everyone to donate generously to ALS, so that the money raised for this will be used for research to find a cure for the disease. At SingTel, actually, we are always have a close heart, a soft spot for people, and especially children and youth with special needs. And through SingTel Touching Life Funds, we have been raising awareness in the community to get people to support people with needs in Singapore. So today, I'm going to make a donation to ALSA as well as to SingTel Touching Lives Fund. But before I do that and take the challenge, I also like to nominate three other personalities to take up the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. And these are quite unique people. The first person or first personality, I would say, it's not really a person, but it's really a mascot. As you all know, in Singapore, next year is our 50th anniversary and we are hosting the SEA Games. So I'm nominating Nila, the mascot, to take on the challenge to raise awareness to the local sporting community to this dreaded disease so that more people will support the cause of ALSA. Second person that I'm nominating is actually a celebrity. Is our TV host of BPL football host, Jamie Yeo. I challenge her to do the Ice Bucket Challenge on live TV on Monday so that all SingTel customers, football fans, will be able to watch her contribute to ALSA as well as to let all football fans know the good cause that we are supporting. And finally, you know, I can't go without nominating a corporate CEO, right? So who else better to do it in Singapore to get more publicity than MediaCorp CEO Shaun Seow? I want all the news to be reporting this so that whole Singapore knows, and MediaCorp is well known for supporting local charity. Right, here goes.